Hulis, Buffalo keeping it in. Back to Campbell. Campbell swings his shot, deflected. They score! Chris Drury kept in front of the net. Buffalo with the goaltender on the bench. It's tied at 3.
Well, Brendan Morrison, that's who they wanted to take the faceoff, gets tossed. And Jan Gulas goes in to take the draw, and Drury just beats him. The shot from the point wasn't hard, but it was deflected in front of the net by Chris Drury, and Buffalo ties it with 39.1 seconds to go in regulation. And the puck hit the left arm of Sabourin, and as soon as it did that, before it was over the goal line, Chris Drury knew it was going into the back of the net. He celebrated. 3-3 here in Buffalo.